Don't test my love, accept my love. Don't test my love, 'cause maybe I don't love you all that much. Don't ask what kind of music I'm gonna play tonight. Just stay a while, hear for yourself a while. And if you must put me in a box, make sure it's a big box with lots of windows and a door to walk through and a nice high chimney so we can burn, burn, burn everything that we don't like and watch the ashes fly up to heaven, maybe on the way to India. I'd like that. Came to my door. They said, you want to be an ancient king too? I said, oh yes, very much. But I think my timing's wrong. They said, time is relative. Or did you misread Einstein? I said, you really mean it? They said, what do you think we come here for? Our goddamn health or something? Everybody's waiting for the Messiah. The Jews are waiting. Christians are waiting, also the Muslims. It's like everybody's waiting. They've been waiting a long time. I know how I hate to wait, like even for a bus or something, an important phone call. So I can just imagine how darned impatient everybody must be getting. So I think it's time now, time to reveal myself. I am the Messiah, I am the Messiah. Yes, I think you heard me right. I am the Messiah. I was gonna wait till next year, build up the suspense a little, make it a really big surprise, but I could not resist. It's like when you get a really big secret, you're just bursting to tell someone. It was sort of like that with this. And now that I've told you, I feel this great weight lifted. Dr. Nussbaum was right. He's my therapist. He said, get it out in the open. I spent 10 whole days in Jerusalem. Jerusalem, sweet Jerusalem. And all I ate was olives, nothing but olives, mountains of olives. It was a good 10 days. I like olives. I like you. So when I tell you that I love you, don't test my love, accept my love, don't test my